Today I want to be showing you a really handy tip, especially if you're the type of person where all of your family, all of your friends, they always come to you to ask technical questions. On your keyboard, press the Windows key and R. This will bring up the Run window. In the Run window, just type the letters PSR. And PSR just stands for Problem Steps Recorder. So type PSR, click OK or press Enter, and then you'll get the steps recorder. Now, all this is going to do is every time the user or your parent or your friend clicks with a mouse after they've hit start record, it's going to take a screenshot and also record the date, time, and the action that they did. So just to quickly showcase this, I'm going to hit record and then try change the background. And I'm going to try and select, let's select this power symbol. And I want to set this across my dual screens. And for some reason, now all I've got is a black screen. And I don't know what's going on. So let's say a particular problem or a particular issue was somewhere on the screen. You can actually add a comment. And then, you know, we've got a weird thing going on here. So I can drag this around and basically say, click in here and go, help, I don't know what's going on. Okay, so that's done. So hit OK, and then that's the recording. Get the user, your friend, your parents, whichever. Get them to stop record, and then they'll actually be presented with this file. And as I said, you can see it's got the actual screenshot, it's got the date, the time, and the action. So when I first right-clicked, it's obviously noticed I've clicked onto the NVIDIA GeForce overlay in Program Manager. It's then clicked on Personalize, which is the menu item. So you can see it's taken a screenshot of actually both the screens, because I'm running a dual screen here. And then you can actually zoom in if you need to and have a look, and then you can see right there. Let's click into that and just minimize that again. If you want to quickly go through the steps, you can just hit Next and it will just start scrolling through it. And then the comment that we put in, you can see that black bit there is actually the sort of the section I highlighted kind of thing to say, like, in this area the symbol keeps appearing and I don't know what's going on. Now if I want to, there's actually additional steps. So into there it contains everything about what they did. So it's text based, but it gives a lot more details about what application was running, what they actually clicked through, and that's great for me. But for most people, you just really want to see exactly what they're doing. And that's it. That is how simple the tip is. You can literally hit save, and then let's just call it help me. We'll put that onto the desktop, and then that's saved as a zip file. I can then send that across to my go-to tech guy that I've called up to help me with this problem, or my parents can do exactly the same with me, because I've taught them how to use email. And to be fair, most people know how to use email now. If they don't, well, that's a problem for another day. But that's it for this video, guys. That is literally it. So just a run through it is Windows and R, PSR, hit enter, start record, get the problem recorded, save it, zip file, send it across, job done, and then wait for the help to come through. Hope you enjoyed this little tip, guys. If you want to see more like this, then smash that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to give this video a like if you liked it, give it a dislike if you didn't. Thanks for checking it out, guys. And until next time, my name is Jay, this has been TechSway, and I'll see you in the next video.